Hello, hi everyone. My name is Job Kitts Godison. Today I really want to show you how to set a song as a ringtone in your iPhone. Now what you need to do, you need a PC, you need 3utools. There's an app called 3utools, as you see. This is the app, 3utools. But for it to work, you should need iTunes installed already for it to operate. So what you need is the app and the working USB. So let's do it as you follow. And now we shall need to open the app. When you open, you request for permissions, then you open it. And now here, after bring that menu, you will need to connect a working USB. As you see, it's connecting, succeeded. Now, this is how the app looks. And that's my iPhone 6 Plus, 64 GB. And now to set your song as a ringtone, as you see, videos, what? So you come to ringtones. Now, there is somewhere where there is import. And you can also make a ringtone. So, anyway. For you to ease things, you can go to import, then you select file as you're seeing. Now you need to first close iTunes for it to operate. So we shall close it. Then after, it will roll you to a menu where your songs will be. So let me select any track. I can select any as you're seeing. After that, it will convert it to the format the iPhone needs. Most people have been having trouble making any song of their choice as a ringtone, but this can work. This app can really work for you. So in a couple of minutes to show you it's done. So with that, you will have finished setting a song as a ringtone. So after that, you can close 3utools, then you can go to your iPhone in the song settings, then you will find it there. Anyway, that's how you can do it. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and watch my other videos. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.